a prison within a prison. To further explain the prison within a prison concept, which is the Luciferian light bringing scenario, it's beneficial to, once more, run through the simple formula of how it is that this 3D illusory plane appears to exist. In turn, understanding this simple formula allows the reader, through this newfound awareness of this formula, the ability to simply walk out of the illusory 3D prison which only has a hold on each illusory 3D individual if we believe it to be real. If we respond and react emotionally to the suggestions, which are thoughts, implanted by the ego that projects from the Luciferian mindset and that manifests itself within our minds conjuring up this illusory 3D reality we call our life experience, then and only then are we in prison. When referring to we, it must be understood that this we is only referring to the 3D me that we tend to believe we are. This we is the illusion, the mystery, the lie, the joke of the Luciferian mind. Who and what we really are is the all-knowing eternal wisdom state. A wisdom state is eternal as is the ego thought process state. Neither have a beginning or an end, for time does not exist. However, when focused and controlled emotionally by the thought process, time and space both appear to be real, just as everything that's been conjured up by thought also appears to be real. Here's the formula: the 3D illusory trance state is perpetuated through this thing called the thought process. The thought process is initiated by this thing called the ego. The ego thinks it knows something. Therefore, this ego characteristic manifests itself as thought, called Thoth in ancient Egyptian mythology. We become aware of thoughts within our minds because they create sound. The characteristic associated with sound is that it vibrates. The ego always wants attention and so is constantly making noise, or vibrating. Vibration is energy. Energy glows. Glow equals low equals yellow equals holy in reverse, suggesting energy and light are holy. Glowing is light. Light is everything that we appear to see. This seeing characteristic is the all-seeing eye that manifests all that appears to be, when in fact, there's nothing there except the thought that there is something there. This is called hypnosis. And now with the virtual reality being introduced in the mix. For those who are not aware of what's transpiring, it becomes similar to a prison within a prison. Making it even that more difficult to comprehend the lie.
Du ihn es nicht gibst.